facts about June. No UK Prime Minister has ever died in June. The hospital admission rate for adult cyclists in the UK is highest in June. More Nobel Prize winners have been born in June than any other month. June's birthstone are the Alexandrite, the Moonstone, and the Pearl. Alexandrite represents health and longevity. Moonstones represent change, new beginnings, and the shifting tides of emotion, and can help a wearer to alleviate stress, especially due to sudden changes in life. Its birth flowers are the honeysuckle and the rose. Honeysuckle traditionally stands for bonds of devotion, love, fidelity, and generosity. Few flowers have as many meanings attributed to them as the rose. Depending on the type of rose, roses can indicate romantic love, secrecy, desire, gratitude, mourning, impossible hopes, modesty, joy, love at first sight, innocence, sacrifice, and much more. The month of June happens to be the month of delicacies. National Candy Month, National Dairy Month, National Seafood Month, and National Iced Tea Month. June is the month of all these. A type of bug that is only seen in the month of May and June in the United States of America is named after the month of June. June beetle is the common name for these insects. These bugs feed on the young leaves of trees and plants. The only US presidents to have been born in June are George Bush Sr. and Donald Trump. The Anglo-Saxons called June Sera Monet or Dry Month. In June 1949, the first sci-fi TV show, Captain Video and his Video Rangers, debuted. Click to subscribe to Flash Portal TV for more videos.